So after 4 years at art school, I set up as a wildlife artist. And by my mid-20s, I'd actually built my own gallery. And here I was exhibiting a wide range of work and getting thousands of visitors a year.